In this video, I'm going to show you how to log someone out of your Roblox account. So if they're using it for a different session on another device, whatever it may be, what you want to do is go to your Roblox account here and open up the Roblox app on mobile. Doesn't matter if it is Android or iOS. And then you tap on the More button in the lower right-hand corner. And then once under here, go ahead and scroll down to where you see Settings. It's the gear icon. And then once under Settings, you go to Security there towards the top. And then if we scroll down, we will actually see all of the people and where we are logged in. So you can see iOS app, Windows app, all of that. And what you want to do is scroll down to where you see that option that says Log Out of All Other Sessions. Tap into Log Out of All Other Sessions, and it will log out of everything other than the current device that you're on. Tap Log Out. It'll log everyone out of your account. And my advice is once you do that, go ahead and turn on two-factor authentication, as you see here, two-step verification under security settings, and just to enable that via an authenticator app or an email, whatever is more convenient for you. But that's how you do it. Log anyone and everyone out of your Roblox account. If you have any questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.